I didn't know what to do when it came to ending a game on PlayStation 3, like Modern Warfare 3. I know I'm not going to go back to the multiplayer. Kind of done with that. So I think the best way to get rid of to say goodbye to Modern Warfare 3 is to play the campaign, which I'm going to do. I don't know how many parts it's going to cover, but I'll try and condense it into as little parts as possible, because I know no one's going to watch like 12 episodes of me playing Modern Warfare 3 campaign, that's for sure. And I'd like to have it as, to look back on in a few years and go, ah, yeah, I remember that bit. You know, I kind of get a bit sentimental about old games. So I hope you enjoy the next few episodes of the campaign, and yeah, goodbye Modern Warfare 3. Don't let the door hit you on the way out.
We gotta move now!
Keep moving! Wido, this is it!
Shepard, tighten up! Maintain the timeline. We need to hit the exchange. Multiple voices. Alley behind the door. Frost, toss a 9-banger. Jammer's not far. Watch the windows and doors. Double check the shadows.
Truck, you getting anything on your comms?
Nothing but static. Jammer's got us in the dark.
Hold up, quiet.
Shooter's in the store below. Switch him off.
Roger that. Hey, Prince, take up Overwatch while we clear the store.
I'm on it. You hit the trading floor.
Roger that. Metal, let's roll.
Contact! Taking cover at the trading kiosk!
Contact!
Thank you. jammer's power supply. We'll cover.
Thank you. This is Lightning 3-1, guidance system.
Okay, go. Get in position.
Planting. Planting.
Frost, plant the mine on the sub. Frost, get in position. Mine's armed. Clear out.
Good job. We'll prep the exfil.
Going explosive. Hit it.
Overlord, this is Metal 0-1. Sub is surfacing. Commencing assault.
Roger 0-1. Continue to primary objective. We need control of the sub's missile.
This is Metal 0-1. I send checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 0-1. Copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey, 05-6-6-2-8.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console. Turn. Overlord, missiles armed and launching.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go, go!
threats confirmed on multiple Russian hard targets in your AO. All primary threats neutralized. Good work, team. That's one for the books.
Easy day, Overlord. Same.
Friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I do.
Civilians!
KGB now!
You're lost, man! It comes out of the building!
Yuri, this way! Yuri, over here! Centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher. Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
The minigun will punch right through walls!
Yuri, run to the chopper, move! Go, go! Yuri,
need him. We're going after Makarov.
Who the bloody hell's Yuri?
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?